building industry is in fact the single largest contributor to CO2 in the United States and around the world.
So the challenge became the 2030 challenge, carbon neutral by 2030, 50% reduction today.
You only have to meet Ed Masri once to realize his commitment to what he believes in.
We must adopt and implement the 2030 challenge. It is one challenge for every place, regardless of where you are.